everyone. We will be doing Hexxit Let's Play. This has been updated to 1.6.4. So, don't know what's gonna be like. Well, we just gotta wait for it to build the terrain and stuff. Me and Xsmith will be playing this together. It's just there's not a server updated to this, so we gotta wait for it. So, yeah. Yeah, don't do this. Wonderful, it's this kind of map that'll lag a little. Oh, let's start off getting some wood. What's this? Ceramic jar. Whoa, what? Okay. That's crazy. Well, we need some stuff. I'm assuming diamonds and stuff are on the surface too, so we should be able to find that stuff pretty easy. Let's just grab some stuff, because there's going to be a lot of mobs, and it's crazy. I'm talking a little quiet, because I just woke up. What's this? It's a butterfly, I think. Don't know. I think we'll build an underground house, you know, just for now. This is awesome, but I don't like where I spawn though. That's the main thing. If we could find a battle, oh, more of these cement tar. Just one of them. These are actually cool. Oh, they have stuff in it. What? Come on, easy, right? Well, we want it to be an easy though. Why can't I pick that up? Normal is just way too hard right now. I haven't even played this yet, so. Well, I played it the older version, but now we're trying to do a newer version. What the heck? Sounds like a guy with a heal staff. Or the Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell. Oh yeah, there's butterflies. Let's see here. Oh, it's not here. What the heck is this? I don't know what's down there. It's so dark, I can't even see. Because something's wrong with the brightness settings and stuff. You guys might see a lot of lag here, because this map produces a lot of lag with chunks. So these are... you can get stuff out of. Look at that, I just got an emerald. I'm so lucky.
They love me.
Okay, the music's a little noisy. Turn that down. So, we need to build a house. Okay. They added so many weird things. Oh, look at a castle. That thing's loaded with loot. I would love to go in there, but I'm not even decked out. You need diamond armor, man. Yeah, I'm kind of scared to go down here. Let's see if it's down here. I just walked in here. What? Okay, that's all obsidian. I'm assuming that's going to be something real, but... if that's made out of sin, then you know it's gonna be blunt. We'll have to do that for later episodes. Oh man, this could be awesome. I'm actually gonna enjoy recording this, but... oh, you know what I should do? Keep inventory on, because you know you're gonna have that. And you can't do it in caps, too. There. And, we need food, though, too. Man, I know those are loaded with food, too, and I would have loved it. I'm surrounded by chicken. Man, I hope, you know, that one, in Crazy Craft, I'm hoping you don't get the mother clucker on this. Because that would suck. A horde of chickens attacking you. I think I'm going to build my house here, because so far we got a castle over there. I don't know what's around, but we can still teleport to this place. I like this place. Yeah, I need to build somewhere. I think I'm gonna build in that mountain here. It's just gotta be temporarily. Ah, and you know, and then I need to pick a pike. Apparently it's getting night, so yeah, we need to hurry up here. Let's make this whole one. Okay. I'm not new at this, but I'm still trying to get used to this though. Because, I've been playing so many Call of Duty and all that stuff. I haven't played Minecraft forever, so I'm still trying to get the controls back down again. Mostly unturned because it's close. Oh, what? Well, let's turn this into our house. It's already previously is. Holy crap. Why didn't I just go around? I didn't even see that. Guys, we're gonna have to spawn in torches just a little, because you know how easy to make. We just need 9 here. You can hold them? Dude, that's amazing. Actually, that's really cool. Like, I can go in. I don't know what, but I can go in and stuff. Man, we need to block this off, man. Guys, I'm just gonna just spawn in dirt. Everyone don't like dirt. Why you don't like no dirt? Oh, little dirt can't hurt. We just need a block of sand. Because I don't have no shovel. And I'm not going to spend for hours on this. Man, I hope they can't get us. Actually, I hope they can't even get us through this. Gotta keep away from the little dudes. The little dudes are gonna get us. They're gonna come tickle the toes. Tickle the toes! There. There. We have the stuff. We can actually do most of ourselves. There. Now I heard that you can see where mobs would spawn if you click, what would it be, F3? No. It's with this map, though. 4, 5. No, that's that. F6? Whoa. What? I didn't know about this. Okay, done. Yeah, I'm thinking this. Yep, found it. Oh. Why does that look like they're... Dang it. Well, that'll work. I heard a chicken lay egg. Where'd the pooper out? Pooper. Okay. So we got stuff that I don't know what this stuff is. I never played with that mod. Looks pretty though. Looks like bubbles in it. And I don't have any food. Well, I don't have bed yet, so I'm gonna do this. Spawn. This should. Oh, I did that wrong. Yep, I forgot how to use that. Oh, there's 2 slashes. Spawn. Point. There. This would set X-Men's too, hopefully. So when I would add this into our server, so yeah. Okay, I need, we need a door. Okay, let's say a crafting table here. Man, I'm thinking my video settings are off. Yep. There's the multi. Okay, now this should help you guys know. Yeah, this looks better. Okay, we need a chest, you know, cause you gotta have one, and, sticks, and a stone pick. Let's mine some out more first. We'll need a furnace. This episode will be mining. No, we're gonna be going this stuff. I wanna fight, actually. I could see out there previously. That's nuts. Oh, come here, Mr. Chicken, I'm gonna punch you. I'll leave that open. That's actually a little preview sneak peek I can see. Woo! That's crazy. The chicken come in here? I hear him. Where'd he go? I thought he came in. Okay, I'm getting hungry quick. Okay. Can I do this? Yeah, no, you can't. Because what the heck? Food processor. There's this, they added mods in here. There's now 96 mods in this, so I'm just gonna do a click. What the heck is this? Mini export crystal. Oh man, you're gonna have rift dimensions. That's gonna be crazy. I'll just do this. I glitched something because I don't want to work. I don't know. Oh my gosh, it was lag. Jeez. Totally, hold on. We don't need that many. Oh my gosh. Epic lag mode. Oh my goodness. It's epic time. We're gonna need to really be able to run. We're gonna need door two. Door. Here. Okay. There. There. I can see out there. Oh. And there. There. And we need a stone pick. Oh, and I didn't put my chest down. Whoops. It might help if I made a sword. Let's make it stone, because wood's for noobs. Okay, let's see. I don't see anything out there. I really don't. I rather whoops. What? Weird. You know, I'm just gonna go get the sheep. And you know what? Nothing's picking up for me. This is weird. Yeah, this is a major lag, dude. Like, seriously. Oh, yeah, we got those Yep, everything's spawning. Wonderful. Yeah, we got tarantulas everywhere to shoot little things. Oh, you get come to me. And I'm going towards the other ones. No. You know, I didn't label that home. I probably should do that. Wow, I totally forgot how these guys spawn in the winter area. These guys are nuts. Actually, I do need to, what was I gonna make? I was gonna make something. Oh yeah, make my waypoint here. If I can remember how to do that. Oh yeah, here and then. There are homes here now. This could be a little hard with no armor. There's a battle tower order. I think that's a battle tower. I don't know. I want it. Oh, are these berries? Oh, those are good. I think these are. I'm lagging. I'm out of berries. I don't know what yellow, but I know red would be extreme mod spawning. What the heck? No, what? Yeah, and it is one. Nope, it's a castle. Just what I need. Dude, there's no way I would survive in there with no armor. Seriously. You need to start off with battle towers. I know that's in here. Just gotta find it. Sorry guys for all the lag. It's the game. Or seems to be my torches, because every time I take them off, I get real. Oh, no, no, don't touch me. Okay. Oh, yep. Yeah. Anything gonna hit me. Probably should come out with this. Or Skeleton. Skelly. Why can't I run? Okay, froze them in there.